Okay, here we are. Sorry for running a little late today. Happy Monday, guys. Thank you all so much for being here. Let's go ahead and get started with. Here we go. Just making sure that we get our song quiz in. Okay. That's that. Okay. Everything was good. Alright. Nice. Alright. By the way, guys, this is a new shirt that I bought from Old Navy yesterday when I went shopping with my mom yesterday, so it was a fun Sunday fun day, I guess. And yeah, we were gone for almost about 3-4 hours or so. So yeah, that's pretty much that. Okay, I'm gonna keep going here. And yeah, okay. Nice. Let's do that. Okay. Let's see what we got going on here. Welcome in, guys, for those of you that are just lurking, and I appreciate you all very much. And yeah, okay. Keep going here. Let's see. What do I want to do? Let's try Bubbly by COVID Kelly. This is a new song that I've never done on stream before, but we're going to give it a shot. And here we go. Hey, welcome back, Mikey. Thanks for being here. Hey, Wanderer, welcome back to you as well. Thanks for being here. Happy Monday. Hope you're doing well. She's also a mod too, in case you didn't know, Mikey. She's also a mod on my Twitch channel officially as of late January or late December, so that's that. Alright, we're going to start with the song by Kobe Kelly. This is called Bubbly, so feel free to make some requests, guys. Thank you much for joining. Appreciate you all very much. Alright. Requests are open, by the way, if anybody out there that wants to request a song. And I think I did manage to save those two songs that we didn't do last time on Friday because, you know, it was really late that time, so yeah, sorry, guys, for starting a little late today. I had to take a phone call. One of my dear friends used to work at my job, but, you know, it is what it is, you know? Alright. Let's try Purple Rain. We haven't done this one in a minute, so yeah. Alright. Let's get this started with. Here we go. I got my capo too as well. Okay. Let's go ahead and refresh the stream here. Okay, we're good. So to make sure that I refresh the stream on my tablet here. Hey, I'm doing alright, gentlemen. Good to see you. Welcome back. Hope you're doing well. Alright. It's officially Monday, guys, so I'm wearing my new shirt, by the way. This is a blue polka dot t-shirt. It's like a short sleeve kind of shirt, so it's a pretty good shirt, by the way. I bought it yesterday at Old Navy here where I live in Sacramento, so it was nice. My mom and I did a little bit of Old Navy shopping. I bought a few clothes there. I bought this, and I bought a pair of blue jeans and a pair of two black pants. One of them is for my work, other one's for you know, going out to for my Sunday service every morning, so that's that. And okay. Alright, let me go ahead and get my capo for this song, and here we go. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and turn on my chorus reverb effect here on my guitar here, because it's been a while since I last used it, and here we go. Okay, looks like we're doing good so far, that's good. Alright. Enjoyed it, and thank you for the much for clap, so I wonder, appreciate that. Okay, nice. Thanks so much, guys. Thanks so much for being here. Appreciate every single one of you guys just hanging out. And, yeah, alright. Cool. Nice. Okay, let's see. We just finished that song already. Okay. Here's a new song that we have not done yet, guys. This is called Hungry Heart by Bruce Springsteen. Of course, no worries, Wonder. Absolutely, my dear friend. And hey, welcome in, Moni. Thanks for being here too as well. I didn't see you earlier, but welcome back. Hope you're doing well, man. Thanks for showing up and being here, guys. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And so, shout out to all the mods here that are hanging out with my stream today. Appreciate every one of you guys. So shout out to Wondra and Mikey, aka to Paradox, while he's lurking and getting his coffee ready. So yeah, that's that. Alright. Let me go ahead and open up a new tab here. Want to get the lyrics for this new song, or chords perhaps. Alright. Okay, nice. That was a fun song I haven't done in a while. Let's do it. Let's do this. Hungry Heart, Bruce Springsteen. I heard this song the other day, Saturday night, I think it was, and so it's a pretty good song. Like, sometimes I always feel like whenever we all get hungry, we're always trying to find food to eat, especially when we get hungry out of the stream, so I can totally relate to this song a lot in so many ways. Okay, here we go. This is Hungry Heart by Bruce Springsteen, you guys. Here we go. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Let's do this. By the way, guys, I did post my brand new Twitch VOD on my channel yesterday, in case you guys were not aware. It's up on my YouTube channel, in case you guys want to check it out as well. It's all there on my YouTube covers and Twitch VODs as well. So, you guys are more than welcome to check it out. And please feel free to give it a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And yeah, it's free, because why not? Alright, here we go. Let's do this one. Got a wife, kids in Baltimore, Jack. Went off a ride and I never went back. Like a river that don't know where it's flowing, I took a wrong turn, I just kept going. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Lay down your money and you play your part. Everybody's got a hungry heart. I met her in a Kingston bar. We fell in love, I knew it had to end. We took what we had and we ripped it apart. Now here I am down in Kingston again. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Lay down your money and you play your part. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Everybody needs a place to rest. Everybody wants to have a home. Don't make no difference what nobody says. Ain't nobody like to be alone. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Lay down your money and you play your part. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Everybody's got a hungry heart. Alright, that was called Hungry Heart by Bruce Springsteen. Please enjoy that one. That's a fun one, by the way. I haven't done that before on stream, so yeah. Alright, cool. Nice. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do Kobe Calliott's Bubbly, and I hope you enjoy this one. Hey, welcome in, Jock, right? Is that Jock I see in the chat? Let me see, hold on. Hey, Jacanta, welcome in. Thanks for being here, my friend. Oh, nice. I didn't know that. That's awesome, man. Good to know. Hold on. I just got a phone call. Of course, my grandma, of course. Sorry, I think I got a phone call from my grandma, but she's going to have to wait until stream is done. I just started right now. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry. All right, back to what we're doing here. Okay, here we go. This is Bubbly by Kobe Kelly, and I hope you guys enjoy this one. Here we go. By the way, we do have new songs in the song list. So if anybody that are just joining, thanks for being here. My name is Anthony Castillo, by the way. I'm a multi-instrumentalist here on Twitch. We do a lot of live looping, Twitch covers, or originals perhaps, and my own originals as well, and covers too. So welcome if you're just joining. I'm originally from Los Angeles, California myself, and I'm now living in Sacramento. All right, cool. Let's keep going here. Okay, let's keep going here, friends. All right. Let's do the song.
Time I see your family face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes, and I keep them on wherever it goes. I always know how you make me smile now. Stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane. Hiding in a safer place, undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. It started my toes, made me creep in my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. If you stay for a while now, just take your time wherever you go.
Thank you, going here.
Oh, what am I gonna say when you made me feel this way? I guess it starts in my toes, made me think of my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Time, wherever you go. I've been asleep for a while now. You tie me in just like a child now. Cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel you warm. Cause it starts in my soul, and I'm just gonna jump when you kiss my nose. The feeling shows, cause it makes me smile, and yeah. Time now, just holding me tight. Wherever, wherever, wherever you go. Wherever, wherever, wherever you go.
Nice, that was called Bubbly by Kobe Kelly. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Alright, cool. If anybody out there lurking on the voice request song, feel free to do so. And yeah, and happy Monday, guys. Thanks for being here. Appreciate every single one of you guys just having a good time and all that stuff. So, alright. Feel free to request some song, guys. Queue is wide open. If anybody out there that wants to request a song, you're more than welcome to do so. I'd love to play you a song or two. In the meantime, I'm going to request some more songs here that we have not done in a while yet. Or new songs that we have not done before just yet. So, yeah, alright. Ooh, good request, Wando. We can definitely play that for you, my friend. Nice. Alright, I'm going to add another song to the song list. Alright. Let's try, let me see here. Let's try Rod added to the queue. It's a brand new song, by the way. Even though it's an old one, an old classic pop song, so. Alright. I wish I had that song in my song list, but, Mikey, unfortunately I don't have it yet, but I will get to it, though. I will add it eventually later this coming month, so. Oh, yeah, speaking of which, so, guys, so, big announcement, so. By towards the end of March, I will be going to Arizona to go visit my uncle in the meantime. And I think I might be able to stream from there. It depends if he has Wi-Fi there at his place. So just to let you know, I'll probably be in Arizona for a couple of days and probably go see my grandma after that. Because she lives in Southern California where I am at. But you know, currently I'm in Northern California, aka Sacramento. So I'm looking forward to that. And yeah. Can't wait to go to Arizona pretty soon. It's been almost about at least 4 or 5 years since the last visit to Arizona. Because, you know, I know for a fact there's a university out there that I've been to before. And I did a jazz class that I did years ago. And, yeah, that was fun. We did lots of cool stuff and hanging out with all the cool college kids back then. So, even though before COVID hit, it was a lot of fun too. So, yeah, pretty fun. I can't wait to go back to Arizona to go visit my uncle. I haven't seen him in so long, so like I said, I might be able to stream from Arizona, just depending if he has Wi-Fi there at his place. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to that. Could be super, super fun. All right, nice. Okay, let's go ahead and start doing the song, guys. This is called "Smile" by Nat King Cole. This is going out to a good friend, Wanderer, who requested this song. Thank you so much, Wanderer, for the request, and let's get to it. All right, let me go ahead and click the socks, we don't need anymore. Okay, here we go. This is Smile by Nat King Cole. I'm gonna get the chords out so we can sing it for our good friend Wanderer, who's been waiting so kind, so patiently for this song. And here we go. Here we go. Cool, 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 cool. All right, let's do it. Thanks for the crust, guys. Appreciate it. Here we go. Trying, smile, what's the use?
trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
Alright, that was called Smile by Nat King Cole. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Nice. Alright, up next we're gonna do Roars by Lord. It's a pop song that I've never done before, stream, but I feel like I've heard this song so many consecutive times, so we're gonna give this one a shot too, so alright, let's do this. Thanks for the request, Rhonda, I appreciate it. Okay, nice, cool. Go ahead and loop this one, because I know it's been the first time I'm actually gonna loop this one, so here we go. Da da dee da dee dee dee. Oh yeah, I didn't tell you, Micah. So yesterday, after I got off from work, it started raining super, like, extremely hard where I was here in Sacramento. So it was been raining and pouring, like, super, like, hectic crazy last night, dude. It's been so crazy with the whole rainy rain. And yeah, it's been a crazy weather so far. But when I woke up this morning, I know I had to go to my, one-on-one interview with the manager at Dollar Tree, and I was hoping it wasn't going to rain. I looked outside, I was like, not too bad of weather. I looked at the sky and see what it was, and so obviously it was sunny, partially cloudy, but no rain at all. Thank God for that, because, you know, if I would have went outside, I probably would have been soaking wet with all that crazy rainy weather, dude. Like, honestly, like, I would have been soaking wet. Just imagine just me walking out with no umbrella, dude. That would have been embarrassing. But I'm glad it didn't rain, though, because that would have been very unexpected if I didn't have no umbrella for that. So, alright. It is what it is. Okay, let's go ahead and loop this song. It's going to be so much fun to loop it for you guys. Here we go. Here we go, I'm gonna put this on hold on. Let me set that one again. Okay, just one more time. Thank you. How dare you, Mikey? Wow, dude. Just wow. I had a funny feeling you're gonna add that set to that freaking command, man. You freaking sneaky, dude. I knew it. Wow. You actually added that when I wasn't looking. Very clever you, man. Very clever you to do, dude. Very, very clever you, man. I knew it. I knew there was something going on with you. I had a funny feeling. I was like, oh no. He's probably gonna add one of my favorite commands, which I just said, that's command. So, you officially added to the freaking command, man. You freaking legend, dude. I know, right, Monty? I was like, wait, something's up in the chat. Hold on, let me just go up and I see. All of a sudden, I see that freaking Paradox, aka Mikey, just put freaking command, that's that, as an actual command. I'm just like, wow, so sneaky, dude. Hey, what's up, boss? It's good to see you. Welcome in. Shout out to our good friend Johnson, who's also another streamer on here. He's a variety streamer. He does karaoke streams sometimes, does video games, does lots of Tom Clancy's video games, all that stuff. So give a shout out to our good friend Johnson 1968, another fellow streamer here on Twitch, who's just so kind and just so generous and just hanging out here. So yeah, I was telling everybody earlier, Johnson, in case you weren't here earlier, I was telling everybody how I'm going to Arizona to go see my uncle within next month already. It's going to be like towards the end of March. So I'll go to Arizona to see my uncle for about 1 or 2 days. And then from there, I'm going to go to Southern California, California, where I'm at. So I'm going to go see my grandma afterwards. And so I'll probably be back Monday morning, you know, because, you know, it's going to be like a long drive going to Arizona, to Southern California, and then back to Sacramento, where I'm at. So yeah, it's going to be from back to back to back. So can't wait to hang out with my uncle when I get there in Arizona next month. So that's going to be super fun. Yeah, so letting everyone know that I might be able to stream from Arizona at my uncle's place, depending if he has Wi-Fi or not. But I'll let you guys know in the Discord if you haven't already. So, yeah, like I said, I'll keep you guys updated on Discord whether or not I'll be able to stream from his place in Arizona. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely for sure. I'll try to get that, you know, going and kicking in and probably playing from my uncle's place. Whenever he has Wi-Fi or not, but depends on if he has it or not. Like I said, it just depends if he has Wi-Fi there at his place in Arizona, so that's just super fun to do, so I'm looking forward to that, and yeah, alright. In the meantime, go ahead and plug my Looper tablet behind me with my speaker. I'm gonna get that set up for you guys, and feel free to just, you know, request songs, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate every single one of you guys here on a Monday afternoon, and alright.
Sorry, baby. Mind if I squeeze through here? Don't want to hurt your kitty. He's got to do his thing, you know? Okay, where did I put my thing at? Here it is.
Alright, nice. Sounds good, Mikey. Do what you gotta do, okay? Don't feel like you're feeling pressure, dude. Just do what you need to do, and yeah, get that work done, buddy. Alright, here you go. Good to see you too, by the way, Johnson. Thanks for hopping back. Alright, here you go. This is called Lord by... Wait, what? What am I saying? This is called Royals by Lord. I don't know why I said Lord for it. Sorry, I'm confusing the song and the artist. Sorry about that, guys. It's Monday, so you know, I'm feeling a little bit poopy right now. So we're going to get there, hang it in there, and yeah. All right, here we go.
Diamond
in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address. In the torn up town, no place called envy, but every song is like OT. Guys, crews tripping in the bathroom. It's all got trials in the hotel. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our jeans, and it runs like crystal diamonds. Backers on your timepiece, top planes, stylings, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals, royals. Gotta kind of mess up, whoops. You kind of made for us. You came a different kind of buzz, and let me be your ruler, ruler. You can call me King B, and baby, I'll ruler, ruler, ruler. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we crack the code. We count our dollars on a train to the party. Everyone who knows us, now we're fine with this. We didn't come for money, but every song is like guilty. Big crews tripping in the bathroom, pushing all down, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal playback. Diamonds on your timepiece, chocolates, island, tigers on our cold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals. It'll run in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We play with different kind of buzz. I'll never be your ruler, ruler. You can call me King B, and baby, I'll rule, I'll rule, I'll rule, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. Oh, oh, oh. Never be royals, royals. In the wine of our blood, that kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler, ruler. You can call me me, and baby, I'll rule, rule, rule. Let me live that fantasy. Alright, nice. That was called Rose by Lord. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. And yeah, alright. Nice. That was a fun song.
Okay, cool. Back to the song list here. Doo-doo-doo. Okay, nice. That was a fun one.
Okay, we're going to do Original Mind coming up next. This is going out to Mikey. Thanks so much for these requests. And yeah, this is Original Mind called I Sing My Love Just For You. It's a pop song, and here we go. Okay. Here we go. Grab this out, all my photos. Let's do it. It's been a bit. Oh yeah, here it is. Here you go. Called Save My Loving Just For You. Alright, nice. Alright, next is another original of mine, requested by Mikey. This is called Taking It One Day At A Time. And here we go. Keep going here. Thank you. Alright, that was a Wizard of Mine titled Taking It One Day at a Time in the style of country music, obviously, so. Alright, nice. Thanks so much, Mikey, for that request. Alright, let's get some more songs in the queue, guys. Queue's wide open, by the way. If anybody out there in Lurkland that wants to request a song or two, you're more than welcome to do so. And hey, Reskiller, welcome back. How's it going, buddy? How have you been? It's good to see you. Hope you're doing well. Got all the mods here today. Nice, I love it. Of course, Reskiller, I know you have to raid and run. Not raid and run, but I know you have to run and go into Mandy's channel pretty soon. So thanks for hopping in, Reskiller. I appreciate that, my friend. Good to see you. Hope you had a good weekend. I know, right? They're all a work in progress, though, so, you know, it is what it is for now. Thank you so much. Yeah, one of them's a country song. The other one are kind of like a pop-ish. Another one is another pop song slash country, I guess. So, yeah, it's a work in progress, and they're really good. I don't know how I made it up, but I might be doing another original coming soon, so it's another work in progress right now. So like I said, I am in the process of writing another original, guys, so it's gonna take me about another week or so to kind of finish it up and kind of just see how it goes and where it's gonna go afterwards. So yeah, I'm writing another original, guys. Just another good news on the other side, I'm writing another original. So yeah, all right let's do some more new songs we have not done yet. So all right let's do Let's do I Don't Wanna Know by Moon 5. This is another fun little pop song that we're not done yet. So let's go ahead and put this in the queue. Alright, we're gonna loop this and try to figure out how it's gonna go. And then we're gonna do, let's see, Spiderwebs by No Doubt. And then let's also throw in The Exception. This is also a fun song, by the way, too. I haven't done this one yet, but we're gonna get to it pretty soon, so that's that. Okay, here we go. If anybody out there lurking that wants to request a song, you're more than welcome to do so. Thanks for joining here, guys. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And I could definitely try Reskiller, just, you know, it takes a lot of time right now for me to kind of just do it on stream, kind of just do it in the middle of doing stream. I'll probably have to put it, like, off a stream, like, when I'm not streaming live on Twitch, because, you know, it does take up a lot of my time, kind of just put it, you know, during the stream. So, like I said, I might have to do it, like, off stream when I have the time to do so. So, yeah, I'll definitely put it, all the lyrics in the streamer song list and mine originals, so you can follow along as well. So it'll take me time about, you know, just kind of just put it there and kind of just do it for clarity, just to make sure that we get everything set up in the song list for my own originals. So, yeah, glad you asked. All right, let's also throw in I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. Okay, nice. Okay, here we go. This is Don't Wanna Know by Moon 5. And here we go, guys. Let's do this song. Do, my Moon 5. What you gonna do to me? Do. Okay. Let's keep going here. Wait for this to load. Buddy, buddy, diddy. Alright, and I hope everybody's having a good Monday afternoon so far. Thanks so much for being here, guys. I appreciate every single one of you guys just hanging out on my stream and just lurking and requesting songs. Really do appreciate that as well. Okay, I'm going to do my tablet here instead since it's not working properly. Okay. Oops. Okay, let's see here. Okay, let's see here. Sorry about that. Trying to make sure I got the cords here. Okay, let me just grab it on my computer instead, because I feel like there's so much going on. Thank you so much, everybody, for your patience here. Appreciate every single one of you guys just hanging out. Okay, let's keep going here. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's do it. Do-do-do-do. Making sure they've got the right key here. Alright, let's do it. I don't wanna know, no, no, no. I'm taking you home, 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 home. I'm loving you so, so, so. Because this doesn't sound right to me. The way it is in the original recording. Called Don't Wanna Know by Moon 5, and yeah. Sorry for seeing this song and chords online. I feel like those chords online are not so accurate. I don't know why they give it that way, which is plainly kind of stupid and dumb. Oh, well, it is what it is, you know. Sometimes various, you know, chord website gives you the wrong chord chart and you're thinking to yourself, what the heck? Like, this isn't right. But, you know, sometimes, you know, you just gotta just improvise and do it in the actual key that it's actually in instead of actually reading off the charts in the wrong chords or the wrong, you know, version and all that stuff. So, hopefully next time if I ever see that again, I'll probably just, you know, not just sing a song that has the wrong chords with the, you know, wrong melody and stuff like that. So, yeah, because I know for sure that Maroon 5's Don't Wanna Know has the actual right chords in the recording itself. So, gotta make note of that. Yeah, which it's kind of weird and so stupid. It just doesn't make any sense. I'm like, I don't know why they don't do it accurately right. You know what I mean? Like, this doesn't make any sense. It's so strange what many chord charts online can do to you. They just, they kind of just like rip you off and just put you like in a weird scan kind of thing. And they just make you think, oh, these are chords available for this song. I'm just like, nope, I don't think so. I don't think that's accurate. This doesn't sound right. You know? Like, I feel like most chords online should have the actual chords with the actual recording of it. Because, you know, I've heard this song so many times. And so, when I searched up the chords online just now earlier, like, I just told myself thinking, like, I don't think these chords are right. I don't know. They just don't look that accurate to me. Just because I just can't sing it with that kind of, you know, chord, you know. For every verse and every melody like that. Just doesn't make any sense to me. Like, you know. Hey, Opinionated, welcome back. We were just talking about singing the song Maroon 5's Don't Wanna Know. I was telling Mikey about the song that I just sang just now, how the chord website online that I just sang, it gave me the wrong chord chart, which is absolutely completely messed up. And so it just doesn't make any sense to me why the website that I chose gave me the wrong chords, unfortunately. So, because I know that, for one fact, that the chords that I've heard in the recording have the actual right chord and melody and all that stuff. And so the website that it gave me the wrong chords at this point. So, yeah, that's that, I guess. Alright, continuing on with the song list, guys. Sorry about the whole weird shenanigans with the chord giving the wrong stuff like that. So, alright. Let's keep going here. Oh, I modded him like a long time ago, in case you were not wondering. I modded him like a long time ago, like in early or late February. Not February. Early, late January. My bad. I put him as a mod for temporarily, because I know a lot of other mods right now are probably modding for other channels. That's probably why I put him as a mod opinionated, in case you were wondering. So, yeah. Because usually sometimes Wonder is here whenever she mods for my channel. Sometimes she can't make it because she's always streaming on Mondays too as well. But, you know, sometimes Wonder will rarely stream on Mondays. But sometimes she just can't commit to doing it because she's always feeling tired and exhausted from doing her weekend Saturday night streams and Wednesday stream as well. So, like I said, it all depends on Wondra's mood and how she's actually feeling when she's actually committing to do a Monday late night stream in her time, since she's in Latvia, opinionated. So, yeah. Alright. We're going to do Spider Words by No Doubt. This is a new song that I've never done on stream before, guys. So, it's not like it's a live, it's not like one of those, you know, live kind of songs, because I just know how the song goes already. So, let's go ahead and sing the song for you guys. And here we go. Alright, let's keep going here, chat. And I hope you guys enjoyed this one. And this is called Spiderwares by No Doubt. Here we go. This is a fun song, by the way. One of those fun songs that I've learned when I played this song years ago on Guitar Hero on Nintendo DS. It's a fun song, too. Here we go. Do this on Kip, because why not? Oh yeah, how's the weather going today, Mikey, in Canada? Because I know you're still out there. How's the weather looking out today? Is it already starting to get a little warm where you're at? Or is it still cold? Like, as in cold cold? Let me know. Alright, once again, this is called Spider Words by No Doubt. Here we go. think that we connect, that the chemistry's perfect. Your words right through my ears, assuming me, I like what I hear. And now I'm stuck in the web you're spinning. Gone for your day. Sorry, I'm not home right now. I'm walking to a spider with a little message across my bed. Oh, like a story, but leave a message on for your bed. Please let me be. Communication. Tell me for the equation. I'm planning my escape. Sorry, I'm not home right now. I'm watching two spiderwebs. So leave a message and call you back. Oh, like a story, but leave a message and call you back. It's all your fault. I'm screaming my phone call. No matter who calls, I gotta scream my phone call. Sorry, I'm not home right now. I'm watching two spiderwebs. So leave a message and I'll call you back. Oh, like a story, but I'll leave a message and I'll call you back. And it's on your phone. I scream my phone call. No matter who calls, I gotta scream my phone call. Alright, that was called Spiderwebs by No Doubt. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. That's a fun little tune that we've done before. I like that one. That was fun. Nice. Okay, here we go. Up next is The Only Exception by Paramore. I haven't done this one yet. It's a totally brand new song. And we just added last week. So, these are all new songs, by the way. So, thank you so much for just being here and vibing out with me on the Monday afternoon. And yeah, let's keep going, guys. Thanks so much for being here. Appreciate it. And requests are open, by the way, guys. And feel free to just hang out and just, you know, request some songs, guys. Appreciate you guys. And let me know if there's a song you guys want to hear from the song list. Requests are free, by the way. Requests are open. If anybody out there in Lurkaround that wants to request a song or two, you are more than welcome to do so. All right, let's keep going here. The Only Obsession. Oops, I can't even talk right. The Only Exception. Here we go. Nice. Hold on, let me see what Mikey said about his brother update. in the chat. Let me see here. All right, no worries, Wonderworld. Thank you so much for modding and hanging out today. I appreciate you very much, and see you next time. All right, let's see here. Scrolling up. Oh, nice. Hopefully not too hot, because that would have been crazy. All right. That's good. Good for now. Okay, here we go. The only exception. Here we go. Let's see here. I think you probably have to put that as a new command to the random requests. Unless it doesn't do any good. Okay, here we go. This is the only exception by Permo. Here we go. I think there's a way to do it. Hold on. Ooh, nice. Let's see here. Here we go. Just making sure that I'm transposing this down to the key that I want to sing it in. Okay. Here we go.
That's not right. Hold on. Thank you.
Alright, now it's called The Only Exception by Paramore. If you guys enjoyed it. Alright, up next we've got I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. Alright, nice. If you guys enjoyed that song, that was a little fun tune. I've never done before. Okay, let's keep going here, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate it. Alright, we're gonna do I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. That's next in the queue. And feel free to request some more songs, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate everyone. Here we go. Give me some piano. Here we go. Do, 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 do. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Let me just go ahead and check on the chat, see what's going on here. Okay. Let me see. Okay. Okay. Nothing too crazy. That's good. All right, here we go. This is I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. Here we go. Hope you guys enjoy this one.
You made me realize
No, I'm Not the Only One by Sam Smith. You guys enjoyed it. Nice. Alright, up next is a Mandy Page original. This is called Keep Calm. You guys enjoy this one. Here we go. Thanks for the question, Mikey. Appreciate it. Let's do this one. Spin it. Bit. Never done this one before, so here we go. Let me see. Maybe there's chords available online for this song. If not, might as well just do it off of her website. Let me see first. Okay, looks like there is, and alright. I guess I'll just do it straight off of her website since Codify has this weird thing on her Codify website, basically. Here we go. Let's get this going. Okay, let me see here. See, that's strange. Okay, here we go. Let me just go to there. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, here we go.
Patiently.
That was called Keep Calm by Manny Prado. If you guys enjoyed that one. And that was a work in progress for that song. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope that song did you justice. Alright. Nice. Let's go and do some more songs, guys. And feel free to click some more songs. Thanks for being here. And hey, Mikey, welcome in. Thanks for being here, buddy. Good to see you. Hope you're having a good Monday afternoon so far. And thanks for coming in, buddy. Appreciate you. Shout out to your good friend, Mike. He's another fellow fantastic Canadian streamer. From Canada, obviously. So thanks for being here, buddy. Appreciate you. And welcome in. Chris Irvin, by the way, still, if you want to request a song or two, Mikey, thanks for being here. Appreciate you, buddy. And feel free to request some songs, my friend. Thanks for being here. We're just, you know, testing out some new songs here from my song list. And if you're more than willing to do so, I'd love to play you a song, buddy. All right, cool. Let's go and try. Let's see. Let's just look up the sun. This is a fun song that I haven't done yet, so let's keep going. Of course, man, no worries, absolutely. Let's do this one. This is Soak Up the Sun. It's a brand new song that I've never sang before. Like I said, I'm going to try out sing some new songs, probably just do a few loops here and there. So thanks so much for being here, guys. I appreciate every single one of you. Okay, let's keep going. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright. Cool. Ooh, nice. Good requests. Okay, let's do first sort of a song by Sheryl Crow. And then we're gonna do Kryptonite after that by Three Doors Down. Going out to your girlfriend Mike's here. Shout out to Mike's here, another incredible Canadian streamer who does lots of originals, lots of lot of live looping on his channel as well. If you guys want to give Mikey here a follow, feel free to do so. And yeah. Let's keep going, you guys. Here we go. This is Soak Up the Sun by Sheryl Crow. Here we go. I feel like this song brings like a lot of memories when I was a kid back then growing up. And so I used to take these ballet dance class, I think, or something like that. I think it was probably my brother or sister that took a class like that years ago when I was a kid. So yeah, it was a lot of fun for them back then when I was still small at the time. All right, here you go. Here we go. Do-do-do-do-do. All right. And by the way, Mike, this is a new shirt that I'm wearing today. I bought this yesterday at a local Old Navy store where I'm at here in Sacramento. So it's a cool shirt. It's like a button-down polka dot blue shirt. And yeah. It's always good to buy nice things once in a while because, you know, it's always getting tired to wear the same clothes now and then. Alright, here we go. This is Soak Up the Sun. Here we go. I'm not to blame. Every time I enough. I'm gonna suck up the sun. The water still feels. I'm gonna suck up the sun. Suck up the sun. Suck up the sun by Sugar Coat. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do this next song for a girlfriend Mikey who requested Kryptonite by Three Doors Down. And here we go. Alright, no worries, Mikey. Do what you need to do, and hopefully we can see you back here pretty soon. And alright. Nice. Let's keep going. Alright, here we go. This is Kryptonite by Three Doors Down for a girlfriend Mikey who requested this song. Here we go, friends. Alright, see you soon, Mikey. Do what you need to do, and hopefully we'll see you back here pretty soon. Okay, let's do this song, guys. Here we go. I think we should loop this song. Let me see how this is gonna go. I wanna loop this song. I've never done it before, but I wanna try and see how this is gonna go. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Let me try and loop this song for you guys. I've never done it before. I've always wanted to try and loop this song. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do now. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Loop time. Thank you.
I feel like I should actually get this song, so let me see how it's gonna go. Alright, here we go.
Superhuman like kryptonite.
That was fun. You guys enjoyed it. That was a little bit of a kryptonite by Three Doors Down. Going out to our girlfriend Mike's here for that request. Thanks so much, Mike. I love that song. I haven't done it in a while. Love that one. Okay, nice. Let's see what we got so far. As far as I'm concerned. And for free request song too, Mikey. Thanks for being here. Money. Sorry. I'm so terrible with keeping up with people's names nowadays. I'm just so blindsided, you know? Okay, let's keep playing some more songs, guys. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate every single one of you guys just hanging out on stream today. Appreciate it. Cool. Let me see. Let's try Harder to Breathe. I've never done this song before yet, but we're going to give it a shot. I know I've heard this song a few times here and there, and, yeah, alright. Thanks so much, man. I appreciate it. But yeah, guys, my song list is growing so fast, you guys. I don't know how, but I just somehow know some of these songs by memory, but I don't know how I'm going to do it, but we're going to figure it out, and I'm going to do it from there, and yeah. That is that. Cool. I'm going to loop this, too, because I've never done it before. Let's keep going. All right. Here we go. Yeah, I know that takes a lot of, you know, encouragement, lots of multitasking, pretty much. I pretty much do the same thing too, depending on that. More like back to back and other people's stream, kind of just chatting in this stream, chatting in that stream, so I get it. Excuse the little bit of motorcycle running in the background, that was a little loud. Okay, here we go. We're gonna loop this song for you guys. I'm gonna save this one for the one I just did just now, and alright.
Okay, let's loop this one.
We're gonna loop Harder to Breathe by Moon 5, which I've never done before on stream, so here we go. Alright, let me go ahead and put the search string on this one, because why not? Nice. All right, here we go. This is called Part of the Brain by Moon 5. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Here we go. Hold up. We should be fine. I don't know why I was assuming that I need to detune it. Unnecessarily critical. I am the dynasty of getting very physical. So watch your step, as if I do, you need a miracle. You get me dry, make me wonder why I'm even here. This double vision now we're seeing is finally clear. You wanna stay, but you know very well what you've gone. I'll fit the head and cut the ground that I'm walking on. You going here? Oh, when you're cold outside, you got nobody to love. You'll understand what I mean when I say there's no
Is there anyone out there to sing me harder and harder to breathe? Is there anyone out there who's just getting harder and harder to breathe?
You going here?
What you are doing is putting things up inside my head. You should know better, you know, never listen to what I said. Touching the pillow and breathing in the naked sheet. Hoping somebody someday will feel like I did.
Go ahead, yeah. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh, when you do it outside, you got no hard love. You'll understand what I mean when I say there's no way we're gonna give up. Like a little girl cries in the face of a monster that lives in her dreams. Is there anyone out there cause I'm getting harder and harder to breathe? Is there anyone out there cause I'm getting harder and harder to breathe?
Nice, that was perfect. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That was called Harder to Breathe by Moon 5. And yeah, nice, that was fun. Love that song. Very catchy and very hip kind of dance to it too. So, hope you guys will dig it. And we can probably do a couple more songs, probably end it there because I gotta do have to eat some lunch after that. And yeah, let's do a few more and then call it a day. Because I have to, you know, eat after stream, of course, because I'm trying to get a little hungry here, so... Yeah, boys got it in, and boys got to go to work soon, pretty soon. So, yeah, let's do a few more, and then we can wrap it up from there. And, yeah, let's do She Would Be Loved by Moon 5, and then we will end it on a Twitch original after that. And, all right. All right. Let's do that one, and then we're going to do Long Way Home by Kalaska. We'll probably end on there, and then probably call it after a day. Thanks for the claps, guys. Appreciate it. And we'll probably turn off the queue for now. And, yeah, because I have to deal with the raid and go eat. And, yeah, all right. Let's keep going, friends. These are the last two songs for today. Thanks so much for just being here. Appreciate every single one of you guys. And, all right. This is She Will Be Loved by Moon 5, and here we go. Here we go.
Save this loop.
Okay, here we go. Once again, this is called She Will Be Loved by Moon 5. Here we go.
She had some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belonged to someone else. I drove for miles and miles and wound up at your door. I had you so many times, but somehow I want more.
I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. For the girl with the broken smile, ask her if she wants to stay a while, and she will be love. And she will be love. And tap on my window, knock on my door. I wanna make you feel beautiful. I know I tend to get so insecure. Doesn't matter anymore. It's not always rainbows and butterflies. It's compromise that moves us all along, yeah. My heart is full and my door's always open. You come anytime you want. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. Before the girl at the phone can smile, I still she wants to stay a while. She will be loved, and she will be loved, and she will be loved, and she will be loved. I know where you hide, alone in your car. All the things that make her who you are. I know that goodbye means nothing at all. Comes back and breaks me, catch her every time she falls, yeah. Tap on my window, knock on my door. I wanna make you feel beautiful. I don't mind spending every day out on your corner in the pouring rain. The poor girl with a broken smile, asked if she wants to stay a while, and she will be loved, and she will be loved, and she will be loved. And she will be loved. All right, nice. That was called She'll Be Loved by Maroon 5. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Nice. We got a last song for today, my friends. Thank you so much for just sticking around and hanging in there. Appreciate you guys very much. Alright, we got one last song for you guys. This is a Twitch original by Kalaska. This is entitled Long Way Home, and here we go. Okay, here we go. Let's keep going here. See what's up the chat so far. Thanks so much for the class, Mikey. Appreciate that, my friend. Here we go. Let's do this. It's been a minute. Catch
she's smoking clothes with all your so-called friends. I can almost taste the cheap beer on your last bump. Last year I should have taken a long way home tonight. Cause every time that I see you out, reminds me you're alive. And I don't wanna be up to be wondering if you saw me. Cross your mind, maybe you should call me. How could you be fine when I still feel so alone? I should have taken the long way home. I set the sirens in the distance up, but you were gone. I'm getting lost inside my head. I'm climbing up the walls. I'm living in some kind of sick and twisted retrograde. Don't notice, you never notice. So, oh, I know. That I have to let you go. I should have taken the long way home tonight. Cause every time that I see you out, reminds me you're alive. And I don't wanna be up to, oops. Reminding if you saw me. Cross your mind, maybe you should call me. How could you be fine when I still feel so alone? I should have taken the long way home.
Alright, nice. That was called Long Way Home, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Alright, cool. I've done that one before. That was a brand new song for you guys. That was entitled Long Way Home by Kalaska. And alright, I'm gonna go ahead and find some of the raid today, guys. Thank you so much for just being here. Appreciate every single one of you guys. Alright, cool. Let's go over one of my favorite streamers who we haven't met in a while. So please stick around for the raid, guys, if we have a minute or two. And yeah, we are gonna go raid one of my dearest friends who we have not raided in a while. So stick around for that. And yeah, all right. And I'll be looking in there as well. So I'm making sure that we got everything under settled in. I think the raid should be starting already. So yeah, there's some check here on my end. Tablet, of course. Alright, just want to double check. Okay. Let's just make sure that everything's looking good. Okay, okay. Get that going. Let me see. Okay, just one more time. I'm not sure that looks good. Okay, there we go. So you can't see it, but let me just go ahead and do it on my thing here. Alright, thank you so much, guys, for being here. Have a great rest of your week, and we'll see you again Wednesday night, 6 p.m. PST. And yeah, all right. Bye, guys.